towards you. I'll try to hold him off. Ah, shit. Here they come. They got smaller boats. Ram them. Got it. The assholes. Tell your bosses to find their own damn treasure.
That's crazy.
Same sadness you're having.
Just don't think. can't jump that high.
Truth.
Where's Luke?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But I'll have you know that I am a famous man. Bought this with hard earned cash. Dixie. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to wake up or something.
You're too smart for your own good, you know that? Wasn't the only surprise. I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better, I
swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. Pretty sure we're gonna get it back.
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Hey, all right, easy. Ah. any chance I can take a shower?
Not yet, baby.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? Sorry, I can tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran las rejas.
Speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Somewhere you like.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Biggest heist in history. Remember,
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewelry. All for one single ship.
That sounds like I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place. I'm bearing my cross and discover the riches.
What do you want?
The riches of paradise. It's a metaphor. No. You and your friends are not paid to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want it.
Go check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with you. Por favor.